All right, everybody, the Weeknd is here with a new music video to promote his new album, and I'm here at the premiere waiting for the countdown. Let's get into it. Oh, here we go. I've not heard this song before, so this will be sweet.
You are now listening to 103.5 Dawn FM. You've been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Okay. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial-free music on 103.5 Dawn FM.
Is this the first track off of his new album? Because that's the name of his new album, right? Something like Dawn FM. So, speaking of which, I will be doing the checking out the entire album. Some of the videos will be going here onto YouTube. Some will be going on to Patreon. Just be sure to mash the subscribe button if you want to, you know, hang out with me while I check it out. I'll be doing that later today or tomorrow. All right, but is this the first track off the album? Because he's kind of setting it up like it is. Pretty cool.
Hour of commercial free music on 103.5
like, you know,
FM.
Stay tuned. Okay. Oh, waking up on the dance floor. Okay. Like a movie out of this. Woo!
I was born in a city where the winter nights don't ever sleep.
Okay.
So this life's always with me. The ice inside my veins will never bleed.
His beats are always so different.
Every time you try to fix me, I know you'd never find that missing piece. When you cry and say you miss me,
okay, these lyrics are...
A lion tells you that I'll never leave.
Okay, well, a few things break down here. What did he say at the gate there? He's like, I'm from a very cold city. He's from Canada, right? I think it's Ontario or Toronto or something like that. So that's pretty cool. But I don't think he was just referring to it like that, was he? I don't know. We'll see. Because he started to sing about relationships and stuff here now, too. So I got a feeling that had to do, like, maybe he meant, like, a cold city. Like, it's, you know, like a dark, kind of cold place. A lot of crime or something. I don't know. But anyways, and his beat, though. Man, you can always count on the Weeknd to create beats that are just, like, it just brings you back to that kind of, like, Michael Jackson kind of sound. You know what I'm saying? A doom, 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 chick, doom. It's kind of got that kind of vibe to it. I'm liking it.
Sing peace, when you cry, and say you miss me, a lion tells you that I'll never leave, but I sacrificed your love for more of the night, I tried to put up a fight, can't tie me down,
ooh, can't tie him down, okay. I don't want to sacrifice for your love. I don't want to sacrifice my time, or I love my time. Okay. Okay. Is he basically saying that he's... I don't know. I'm getting the vibe like he's in a relationship and he's okay in a relationship, but he doesn't want to, like, you know, get tied down or, like, be involved. You know, I don't want to sacrifice his time and his life. Or maybe he's just saying time as in, you know, I think it's going to be a waste of time to be with you. So... I would just be sacrificing part of my life away because it's not going to end up going anywhere between me and you. Maybe it means that. Or maybe it's, what was the other thing I said? I don't know. Something along the lines of, yeah, just being in a relationship and not wanting to get tied down in a relationship. I don't know. Well, we'll get into more lyrics now and try to figure it out. But man, cool kind of retro kind of neon lights here. Got this old school vibe to it. I'm liking it. Strobe effects, people.
I hold you through the toughest parts when you feel like it's the end. Cause life is still worth living. Yeah, this life is still worth living.
Ooh, what's the change up to?
I'm gonna pick you up and fuck like we are friends. But don't be catching feelings. Don't be out here catching feelings.
Yeah, see, we can still get it on even though we're just friends. But don't be out here catching feelings. There you go. Okay, so that's more like it was my... first theory that I had, right? That's about a relationship that is, yeah, like he doesn't want to get tied down in a relationship. He's like, we can still get it on, but, you know, don't be having any feelings for me. Whew, okay, Weeknd, okay. Friends, but don't be catching feelings. Don't be out here catching feelings. Cause always sacrifice. Sacrifice. That's great, isn't it? For more of the night. I try to swim up a fight. Thinking he had gauntlets on, is that supposed to represent anything? Like, because he had gauntlets and chains to the ground, so it's like he doesn't want to be chained down. Is that kind of what he's going with there? And the gauntlets are like a type of armor. He's got armor on against what, your love? I have no idea where I'm going with this. What do you think is the significance of him wearing medieval kind of gauntlets, like the armor, and then having chains dangling down? I don't know, he must have did it for a reason. Baby, oh my God, what am I pausing on here? Okay, he's like, hey baby, I want you to know that I love my time. As in to say, baby, it's not that I love you, I love my time more than I love you. What's going on here? There's like a beam, he's being tractor beamed up into some kind of spaceship or something. And why does he got like his skin peeling off inside the armor? What that about? Baby, I hope you know I love.
Gauntlets are coming on. Woo. Oh, okay. What's happening here?
Woo, nice footwork. Work it, work it, work it. Oh, okay. What was that lady in the red supposed to represent? Like she was switching from being like healthy and attractive to like death and decay. What's that about? All right, that's the Weeknd Sacrifice, the first hit off his new album. Oh my God, I can't wait to check out his album. Like I said, I'll be checking it out on the YouTube, and I'll be checking a little bit out on Patreon as well. Mix of both. Mash that subscribe button if you want to join me on that. And otherwise, I think this video was friggin' awesome. It had visuals, it had awesome sound, makes you want to dance. What more do you need from a friggin' Weeknd song? Loved everything about it. Hit the like button if you got any enjoyment. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. See you later. Take care. Bye.